hardly even let anyone flavor Los Perdidos. Outbreak of that scare. That close to the city.
Relax. What's gonna hurt us up here?
You don't look so good. You okay?
I got bit by some weird bee this morning on the tarmac. Maybe I'm allergic.
Allergic, huh?
Allergic. Let's get this plane down on the ground.
What are you, crazy? Los Perdidos is filled with sound.
We're full of people here. I know how to deal with this.
I think we're good. I think we're live. Just making sure my video feed here. Good. Good. Awesome. All right. Hello, everyone, and welcome to my Dead Rising 3 playthrough. This is the first time I've actually even touched this game. When it came out, I just decided to download it and never play it. So, with that being said, let's get into this. Alright, let's do some story mode. Alright, so continue. I don't think I've ever touched this, but you know, whatever. Use flares to lure zombies. Alright, so eat food. Got it. X? B? B, okay. Just raising one of the triggers, or... X, there we go. Just ate a freaking wrapper, you know? It's cool. Okay, bagel. Alright. Is it B again? Or X? X. Alright, ate a bagel. Now what?
Gonna have to bust that thing down.
Crowbar. Or is that a wrench? It's a wrench. Can I pick it up, please? Can I pick it up?
Should work.
Thank you. It's do this.
Wasn't too hard.
Shovel. RB to access inventory and select items. Use the D-pad. Do I want the wrench or do I want the shovel? Yeah, I'll go with the shovel. Did I pick things up? No, I want the shovel. Shovel. There we go. What we got over here? A 2x4. Huh.
Crap. They really don't want me to get in there.
Get through the blockade. Use Y for a heavy attack. Broadcast. Okay. Oh, wow. So, I just threw the shovel. Where'd it go? What's going on here? Why is it telling me something to my microphone? B. There we go. Sorry, guys. Gotta make sure that my phone is on vibrate. It's completely unprofessional. There we go.
Hello? Anybody here?
One second. Went through here. Alright, so let's continue this.
There's something in there.
Two viewers. Thank you for watching my stream. I can't believe it took me this long to actually play this game. It's been out for like, what? A year, 2 years by now? That is a lot of zombies. Now I'm gonna annihilate all of them. Find a way out. So... all you guys are there. I'm guessing I'm going through here. Can't touch me! Aha! Guess I'm going this way. Oh, Jesus. What is it telling me to do? I don't understand! Ah, okay.
Like that.
The fuck was that, man? Get out of here. Briefcase. Oh, God. Me. Get away. Stupid zombie. You got nothing on me. Aha! Away from me. Briefcase knows all. I don't know what these controls mean, man. Oh, get fucking shit on, zombie. Tactical handgun. Mind if I do? I like how you don't have to shoot him in the head, you just can shoot him in the fucking chest and they're down. If that makes any sense. Oh, man. Pick up a snack. Pick up the snack, asshole. Oh, no, no, no. Fuck off me. What's going on here? Zombie, get out of here. It's gonna take me forever to get used to these freaking controls. Alright, well, I got out. Good. Good. Good.
Shit. There's no way out. They bombed it shut. Shit. Gotta get back to the diner.
Look at all these zombies. They're gonna... Oh. Well. Oh. I'm out. Oh boy. This is gonna be... It's gonna be some interesting BS here. Am I gonna try my broken taxi?
Oh shit. Oh god. No, 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 holy crap, man.
Run, Nick, run! Oh! Oh, that had to hurt. That had to hurt. Very interesting that he didn't even get, like, chomped on when he passed out. Up. Up. Is that, like, a private jet or something? Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Oh, there we go. Microsoft presents Dead Rising 3. Why have I not played this? I freaking downloaded it and it's just been sitting there in my games. Hello, person that's just joined into my stream. How you doing? Alright. I'm guessing I'll have to end up searching the wreckage for some kind of, Oh! Some kind of weapon, I guess. I'm gonna go out on a limb and say that the zombies look better in this skin than they do in Dying Light. I'm not gonna lie. The gameplay to that was not that great. What's this? Gasoline canister? Nah, I don't need that. Actually, I might. How do I... Can I toss this? Eh! Alright. Not what I meant to do. Eh, pick up. Okay. So, I'm just gonna... I'm gonna run, I guess. Alright. Eh! Aha! Aha! I'm cheating! Maybe not. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Okay. Great. Good. Ah, shit. Alright. do this. You versus me. Ooh. Get out of here. Get out of here. Hopefully get some achievements in this game. If anything, I'll try and play this more than once a week. Oh god, what just happened? Endurance! Endurance! Get away! Get away! Get away! Living zombie! No! Energy drink! Energy drink! Oh god! Okay! Got it. I don't know who Sydney is, or Cindy, rather. I'm coming. Sorry about your dad. I didn't really know what I was supposed to be doing. Oh, God. Nope. Get away from me. Get away from me. Get away from me. Go through the wreckage. Pick up the tribal luggage. Pick up the luggage. Fuck off me. Run away! Run away! No! No, run away! Run away! Oh! Oh god. Oh my god. Alright. I'm coming in! Coming through! Okay, I'm fucked. I'm so fucked. Oh, man. Okay, let's restart. Oh, man. Lesson one, don't run into a freaking horde of zombies with a traffic, a construction sign, rather. God, I'm an idiot. All right. Wake up. Okay, can I like it says I could navigate to my menu, right? Not what I meant to do. Pick that back up. No. Okay, I can drop this and pick that up. Okay. Got this. I'm gonna switch my shovel. Roar! Aha! Aha! I'm coming! Emily is dead. Alright, well, sorry, Emily. I'm fucking dead. Cindy, I'm coming. I'm coming, Cindy. Nope, you're dead too. All right, I'm out. Run, asshole, run. Oh God. Nope. Ah! Hell off me, asshole. Just jump! Just jump! Jumping saves everybody! Jumping saves everyone! Alright, so. Okay. This is where I gotta fucking run. Oh boy. Oh good lord. Run, asshole, run. Oh boy. Aha. Okay. Got it. Got this. Pick up the orange juice. Pick up the orange juice. Drink it. Got it. And I'm gonna have to go around all this shit. Are you kidding me? Fuck you, zombie! Aha! You guys are too stupid to jump on cars! Aha! Oh god. Oh god. Get away! Yeah, got it. Alright. Well, those people are dead, but, you know. Yeah, I kinda can't use. Oh my god! No, that was a bad idea. That was a bad idea. I'm so fucked. I'm so fucked. Oh god. Nope. 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 Alright. New plan. Oh god, I am so fucked. I am so fucked. I wish I would have known that that was what that meant. Crowbar. Oh my god. Die. Just die. Use a flashlight. Jesus Christ. Oh god, okay. That's just my fists. I am so fucked right now. This is not even cool. Paint can! Everyone that's joining the stream, hope you're having a good time. Thanks for checking me out. Oh god. Well, I almost got all of them. Okay, well. Wish I would have known I could do that earlier. I just... Really? Okay, I guess I'll pick up the lead pipe then. I just threw my orange juice like a dumbass. Okay. Hey, there's my orange juice. Thank god. Drink that shit. Alright, cool. Oh, another one. Awesome. Oh, it's a bottle of water. Drink it. Thank god, man. What do I have in my inventory? Just this? Alright, I'm gonna pick up something else.
Oh, thank god.
Pick that up too. Actually, let's drop that. I'm gonna pick up this. Okay, there are zombies. Alright. Aha! I'm running away now.
Let me in.
Open the door, assholes! Oh, man.
Jesus Christ, what the hell was that? Like, we don't have enough problems already!
You okay, Nick?
Hi, Annie.
Of course! You have to have the one emo goth chick, or whatever you want to call her.
It might be useful.
I gotta get out of here, man.
Family you back to? Parents?
Don't have any.
Hey everyone, thank you for joining the stream. Hope you have a good time.
Sometimes you're better off that way.
Last dose?
I'm guessing either she has insulin or diabetes, or maybe that's just to get rid of the virus. I don't know.
Those people are tracked by GPS. They're prisoners.
They're following the law. Those GPS chips have Zombrex in them.
I'm not entirely sure.
Oh, really? Must not have worked too well. Look outside.
You illegals are nothing but trouble.
Will you bitches shut up? They're gonna hear us.
You know, why don't you calm the hell down, asshole?
He's gonna turn on the jukebox, isn't he?
You got nothing to worry about.
This is gonna turn into a Shaun of the Dead moment. It is! Shaun of the Dead reference here. Oh, we're fucked. We are so fucked right now. One versus all. For in rolling range, Superman punch.
Peter, I'm so scared.
Oh my god, and these zombies can shoot. This is Land of the Dead as well. Oh, she is so fucking dead. Oh, you're gone. Oh. Idiots. Why did she run outside? Is she trying to get away? Oh, well, You're dead. You're dead. Oh! Intestines, that's awesome. Excuse me.
Okay, everybody. Get ready to run.
I mean, where the hell are we gonna go?
My garage in Ingleton. The walls are thick. It'll buy us some time to think. Maybe the TV will work.
If we have to get out of here, that's fine, but I'm not going any garage. People are waiting.
Seriously, why did I wait so long to play this?
Be better off with us.
I'll take my chances.
Nick, those zombies are gonna get in here.
Did she just run out by herself?
There's nothing to fight them off with.
You're good at fixing things. There's a lot of stuff around here.
Let me see if I can put something together.
Like, seriously, what is going on? Alright, so fix things, right? I'm gonna take the sledgehammer, I guess. Yeah. And, combine two weapons. So combine the sledgehammer with this. How do I combine things? Hold, okay. Combo with that. Yes! The sledge saw. Aha! Bring it! I just threw it. Alright. Picking it up. Got it.
There's gotta be less zombies back there.
Let's go, people. I just created something crazy. Open. X. A. No. B. Got it. I did not mean to throw that at all, dude. Why did I throw that? Okay. Pick that back up. Oh, shit. I'm not supposed to hit her. My bad. Run, people, run. Hey, knock it off. Come on, run, Dick and Rhonda. Man, my weapon's almost out of freaking, it's gonna break on me, isn't it?
Gotta lower that barrier.
Check map. Lower the barricade. How do I get out of this? Fuck off, thank you. X. Okay, B. Why are you? Thank you.
Oh my God! Get in the car! Get in the car!
Okay. Get in the car then, asshole. Okay. B. Got it. Get in. Get in. Get in. Get off my soccer mom car. Realistically, you cannot run over all these zombies. Like, you would end up, like losing the ability to. Like, your car would explode. Just put it that way. Alright, there we go. Oh boy. Get in, asshole. Trying to clear the zombies around them. Here we go. stop listening. Stop listening. Frickin' Xbox. Did I kill all the zombies? Here we go. Okay, this is the only one left. Get in the car.
Hey, thanks, man. Hey, get the hell out of here.
Are you gonna get in the car? Like, what are you doing?
Off the car.
All right. You know what? I'm out. Now the zombies are off my damn car.
Get off my car!
They're gonna get in!
Get your filthy hands off me, you damn dirty zombie!
Alright. B. How do I give you an item? I don't even know how to do that. A. X. B.
No. No.
Alright. Back in the car. Back in the car. They're like, nah, I don't want it. Overshot it. All right, let's go. I wasn't supposed to go this far. God damn it. B. Let's go.
Shit. Oh, not now.
All right. Let's get to Rhonda's garage because I'm an idiot and I broke the car. Let's go in. B. Okay. Man, getting used to these controls though. I'm surprised neither one of these two died. Like, for real.
I didn't think we were gonna make it. That whole city is screwed.
Well, we know it's the whole damn country.
Where are the police? Where's the army?
They're all dead. Ooh.
Make sure none of them are in here, okay? No more.
Hey, wait a minute. This guy, he's got one of those GPS Zombrex chips right there.
Hey! Those are supposed to dose infected people with Zombrex, keep them from turning. And if they do turn, it's supposed to track them. I mean, isn't that the whole point?
All clear.
I don't get it.
This wasn't supposed to happen.
And none of this was supposed to happen.
We need some news. We need to find out what's going on out there and when help is coming.
just gonna kick him again. You don't want to turn into this, get chipped now. Well, I got some news for you, buddy. It didn't work.
Damn it. TV's on the fritz again. I'm gonna have to mess with those wires. Probably gonna take me a
cut scenes for the win. Seriously.
I'm gonna see if you can find anything out there. But be careful.
Oh, look, a cell phone.
Oh,
answer call, obviously.
Hello? Hello, please. Can you help? We're trapped in a
Oh, man, I can see your mouth moving, but I ain't hearing nothing.
What?
I can't hear you, man. Your mic is busted, dang it.
I can hear you. You can see me, right? Can you help? Are you a cop?
Am I a cop? Oh, that is a good one, man. I am a professional.
That cell phone's old as shit. It's still touchscreen, but still.
Yeah, no,
really old.
When that shit hit the fan, man, I holed up in some surveillance room. That zombie civil defense shit, the ZDC. Yeah, found a body prop and the door open, so locked my ass in here straight up. Name's Jamie Flint. Nick. Yeah, I see your shirt there, cowboy.
Can't wait till I get to craft more stuff. It's gonna be fun.
I can't call no one, but
I wonder if I can get like a teddy bear launcher, kinda like in the Sunset Overdrive. That should be pretty funny. Additional missions. Download and run. I don't care about in-game missions, so thank you. That's if I want to perfect this game, which I probably will eventually, but still. Okay, what do I got on me? Just these two? Alright. Well, I'm in our garage. What else is in here? Sure. Dark aviator sunglasses.
That's good.
Say, shoot. He's like, I know it'll look pretty. Yeah, food on me. Good. Okay. I'm gonna try to get more. Alright, let's go. Rana's like, that's probably pretty rude. He just did that.
Sorry, honey. This ain't gonna be fixed for a while yet.
I'm gonna go see what's around here. I'll be back.
Explore while Rhonda's busy. Okay. Let's go upstairs. See what we got up here. Hey, Dick.
Some damn infected probably turned. You mark my words. You don't know that, man. It's too soon to tell.
What's that? Toy robot. Well then, I'm taking this toy robot. It's mine now. His name is Freddy. There is a combo blueprint nearby. Find and learn the new blueprint, which is over here. Incoming call. Up.
Nick! There's a hot little illegal chick over by the Ingleton Motel, and she the best.
Signs of safety, new side mission. B. Jack in the box. Drop like something. Craft something. I don't know. Right. Investigate the motel. So I gotta go out there. There's another robot. Which means that this isn't that special anymore. Bye. Fuck you. A large wrench. And I guess I'll just go with the large wrench. How do I get out of here? I don't know if she's listening to, but I don't like it. Alright, going back outside. Nope, did not want that. Alright, didn't want to do that either. Okay. So this isn't freaking Call of Duty, I can't just use right trigger, I guess. So what would be the most effective way to get there? I just leap over the shit.
Oh crap!
Ooh, assault rifle. Don't mind if I do. They can't climb. Wish I could climb up on like this. Can I? Yeah, I can. A chainsaw. I'd craft something if I could, but I don't want to give up this assault rifle. I can give up the handgun. I drop it. There we go. Give me that chainsaw. I think now I can go through the this horde of zombies. I did not mean to throw that. Get off me. Nope. I'm coming! No zombie can touch me! Aha! Where are the zombies? Oh, zombies are on Bob. Oh, okay. I know, right? What could be better? Everybody's just gonna love it. I'm gonna get some boxing gloves now. Sorry it took me for so long to read your comment. Let's go box them now. Ooh! I wonder how long these will last. Just beat the shit out of the zombies as long as I go. I'm gonna do it. Oops, didn't mean to do that. There we go. Just beat the shit out of zombies with zombies with fucking boxing gloves. Who needs anything else? Alright. Let's go to this place. No! No! Yeah, just for that. Oh god. Alright. I'm out. Bye. Can I climb this? Yeah. Alright.
Dry nozzles when I need them most.
Did you say dry mouth is what you need the most? Can I not jump up? Okay. Really? Alright. Oh, right here. No? Maybe? Maybe? No, I want boxing gloves, man. Come on. Be realistic here. In a zombie apocalypse, what's your best weapon? Some boxing gloves. Why would you use anything else? There we go. Alright. Whatever your name is. Alright.
Cool. But you do know there's a zombie outbreak going down, right?
Get a clue and mind your own business. Don't mess with me, okay?
Don't mind me, bro. I want to do graffiti in the zombie apocalypse. I'm going to do it.
It looks like you're out of paint, so why don't you just get somewhere safe and finish it later?
There won't be a later if I don't get this done. Wait. Who are you with? Huh? Are you a snitch?
He's just straight up like,
no, I'm not a
what,
snitch?
Bro?
What are you talking about? Why is this so important?
It's not for me. It's for people like me, the ones who live off the grid because of those fascists.
You know what? Side mission to talk to Anna.
Illegals. Wait, you mean this sign means there's a safe place nearby? Safe from zombies?
Don't call me an illegal. Yes, that's why I have to finish. But my cannons are dried to shit. I need 3 more to get this done.
You mean spray paint? Cannons. That's cool. Sure, I'll try to get you 3.
Let me go get you some paint, I guess. Because, you know, paint is the most important thing in a zombie apocalypse besides boxing gloves. I mean, come on. Let's be real here. Is that a trophy? Is that a collectible? Woohoo! Got a collectible. Nice. Can I craft any of this stuff yet? No? Okay. I'm just gonna use this then. All right, let's go. Must get spray paint because it's apparently the most important thing. Off me. I'm not too keen on how sensitive the Kinect is to actually dealing with this. It's actually quite annoying. Especially when you're streaming through Twitch and picking up your voice as if you're thinking you should be saying something to it. Beat the shit out of everything! Yes! Seriously, this is how you enjoy your day off, just by killing hordes and hordes of zombies. Like, is there really anything better you could actually do? I don't think so. Not entirely sure where the spray paint is. Back to the boxing gloves! Okay, Mount, you win! Alright, seriously, where do I go here? Go one side? Alright. There's the spray paint that's absolutely needed. I'm gonna beat the shit out of this lady. Don't tell anyone. Oh my god, come on. Oh, my boxing gloves are gone. The boxing gloves are gone, guys. Oh god. Nope, they're back. Aha! I was kidding. Alright, my boxing gloves are about to actually go away, so I need to get out of here. No. I don't want to use the rest of my boxing gloves. It's the most important thing in the zombie apocalypse. According to Anna, it's freaking going to be spray paint, but I don't think so. I think that boxing gloves is the thing you need the most. Who needs a gun? Just punch this lady and just not tell anybody. Seriously though, day off from work, kill thousands of zombies. It's like the best Wednesday ever, right? Alright, leave me alone, please. Leave me alone. I don't have any health. Fuck off, please. Probably should have picked up that assault rifle.
Shit.
You got nothing. I'm fairly sure that you could actually just probably drive to these places, and I'm too stupid to get in a car.
Go.
What's... What? I'll take this, electric prod.
You got it.
Yes. Gotta take a break from the boxing gloves and just use this. Nope. Still not Call of Duty, so you can't use bright trigger. Alright, where is the paint? Back here? I might drive this freaking car when I come back around. Oh, is that a sword? Oh, I'm still going with the sword. Give me that. Let's get rid of the chainsaw. It's pretty much useless anyway. Okay, sworded. Nope, sword. Slice and dice, motherfuckers. Oh my gosh, this is awesome. An achievement, zombie killer. Oh god. Oh, no, no, no! Get off of me! Hey! Stop it! I need the paint over here. That's the whole reason of me being over here is for the fucking paint. Like, fuck me right. Oh, and a cop that has a gun. Up two. Just die, please.
Got it.
Am I good in here for a second? Can I, like, drink or eat something so I don't fucking die? Okay, you know, I'm just gonna throw it. Alright, cool. Nope. Don't want that. Eh. I want the beer. No, I want the... Give me the fucking beer. Oh my god. I'll get the beer eventually. Alright, there we go. Let's get drunk. Get drunk in the zombie apocalypse. Alright. Now we're nice and drunk. Let's... Oh my god. Well, didn't mean to do that. There's somebody needs my help. So electric prod. Let's go. Don't worry, Crystal. I'm coming with my electric prod. And I'm gonna shock zombies! Fuck off, mate. And I'm not meaning to punch Crystal, I'm sorry. Yes, a leaf rake. This'll do perfectly. When in doubt, use a rake. Oh, well. Use a flashlight. Crystal. Freaking, you know, like, keep yourself alive here. Seriously. You're useless. I'm getting a sledgehammer. Hold on. Help! Help! I'm scared! Oh my god! Shit beat out of you, boy. Hell off me. Alright. Now we got a sledgehammer. Now I have to go return the paint that was absolutely so necessary in the zombie apocalypse. We all know it should just be boxing gloves. It should be the most important thing that you use. Can I use this car? I'm gonna use this car. Yes, there we go. Get off my car! Just gotta paint it with blood, I guess. Mowing down zombies. Oh boy. And I got out on this side for whatever reason. Alright, I'm coming. I'll talk to Ron in a minute. Like, this side mission is more important. It's spray paint. I mean, seriously, we have to finish this paint job.
Respect. You're all right. Listen, you can take people to places you see marked like this, okay?
I respect that you guys do this, even though you get so much shit from people.
All right. Guess I'm done talking to you, maybe? What are you doing?
Hope this helps someone get safe. Okay, time to ditch these streets while I'm still kicking. You should, too.
Hey, you know, you can come with me now if you want.
Okay, but don't be thinking you're gonna get any, because I don't do dudes, alright?
Oh, if I'm gonna get it from you, I'm gonna get it. I mean, come on, let's be honest here. I'm like a heartthrob. Fucking achievement as well. So, there's a way of spending points, I guess. It's gonna be my skills, right? All right, so let's go to skills and let's put, you know, some of that shit in sprint. Maybe. Maybe not. Not to try to use it. Alright. I guess I'll be doing it in this instead. Yeah, combos and shit. Food. Got another achievement. A little ambition. I'm just gonna pick random shit, I guess. There we go. Alright.
You bet.
Scavenge.
See what you can find.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here.
Alright. Let's get out of here. I got a car waiting. It's not the best, but I got one waiting. Eh. Get in. Get off my car. Just gonna move this out of the way. Got it. Alright. Alright, you can get in. Get in. What are you doing? Get in the car. Oh boy, there we go. Alright, so how do we get out of here? I have a flaming zombie on me. Alright, can't go that way. Awesome. How do I get out of here exactly? Just go this way? Yeah, there we go. Mow down the zombies! Ah! Oh boy. Mow down the zombies. Probably should not have gone this way. Oh my god. This car is about to have it, I think. Ugh. Alright, we're here. So, let's just ditch the car and, yeah. Just go in here and talk to Rhonda. See what she has to say. I found a, you know, found a buddy. Day one. Now we're in day two. 5 hours and 13... Whatever. 5 days, 13 hours. Jesus. Fucking kill me.
Meanwhile,
ooh, another achievement. Starter. Chapter 0 completed. Awesome.
Conference is happening right now with Secretary of Defense, former General John Hemlock, which is already in progress. Please stay with us.
Hope you guys are enjoying the stream.
But it was almost certainly initiated by the turning of an illegally infected, unchipped person. Let this tragedy be a reminder to all Americans. Zombrex chipping is the law. Los Perdidos has been quarantined for the safety of those both within and without until the president is located. The threat of contamination
Reviewer hype.
Is high. Therefore, in 6 days, once we are certain all survivors have been rescued,
random dude, I don't know if you're still here, but we'll
have no choice.
I know what you mean.
A large incendiary bomb, destroying all organic life within the city limits.
What the hell? I am freaking organic life right here.
All civilians are urged to report to a military quarantine station for chipping and evacuation. A list of stations will follow shortly, I am told.
Holy shit. Quarantine station to production bridge? Jesus. I mean, how the hell are we gonna get there? We can't walk and drive, it's not so safe either.
We could fix up one of those.
We're both.
Which one am I gonna go with?
Combine them to make something.
Is my apprentice still gonna be with me too?
Yeah, that's the same idea I had. Just run with it.
See what you can do, kiddo.
See what it can do, kiddo. Alright, so I still got my apprentice, right? Cool, she's here. Really? Another achievement? Dude, let's give the achievements out here like butter, man. Get your gamer score up. Here you go. Just freaking play the campaign of Call of Duty Advanced Warfare and play the campaign of this. Just get achievement after achievement after achievement.
Damn, honey.
Hell, I'm sorry if the video is laggy as well. You are just joining us.
Let's get to that quarantine station.
Trying to make sure everything runs smoothly here. Are we gonna leave my apprentice behind, or is she coming with us? Alright, so... there she is, cool. Where are we going? Get to the quarantine station, which is 900 meters that way. Alright. Freaking giant battering ram. Ugh. Out of my way. I wonder how long this thing's actually gonna hold up. Like, can I just dick around, or am I gonna have to, like, try to get there in one piece? That's what I'm wondering right now. Anybody know if this thing will actually hold up if I just dick around with it? Alright, guess I can't go that way. Guess we're going this way. It's covered in blood. I guess you could say we're trading paint with the zombies, if anything. Trying to kill 1,000 zombies. Really? What the f- Alright, you know what? How are you supposed to get there? Are they supposed to open for you, or... Alright. I'm just gonna go plow through some more zombies until I can figure out what the hell I'm supposed to actually do. What the f- I don't get it. Confused. I'll go around it. This thing's gonna die on me, isn't it? Well, don't die. I'm trying to mow them down for you. Alright, do I actually have to clear her out, or can I just run away? I think I can actually probably just run away. But... had enough, no more, but you're... Oh. I got a gun? Oh my god. Chat, why don't you let me know I'm an idiot? Chat, what? Why have you forsaken me? I guess I can just do this.
We're all over. You sure took your thing.
Oh my god. All right, thanks.
There we go.
I'll take my chances on my own.
You know what? Chances on your own. You guys just got stuck. Like, how's that gonna be good if the chances on your own? Alright, I want to kind of kill these zombies, like, just for no reason. I'm going to do that. Alright, I'm good. I think I leave those zombies there. I guess I'm going down. Coming through. Coming through. Coming through.
So much for having things under control. That one of your Annie's little friends turned.
I don't know.
Damn it!
I feel right about
this.
Blocked.
We're gonna have to get through here on foot.
Shit. Okay.
Alright. Getting out. Gotta go on foot. And you guys are all trapped, aren't you? Huh. Can I? I know I can. I don't know about you guys can, like, go around this or not. We got to go this way, maybe. Fucking zombies off me. Alright. Can we, you guys climb, right? You guys climb? You guys climb. I have to box my way out of here. Alright. Oh. Rip boxing gloves, everybody. Rip, rip, rip. I'm just, like, mindlessly punching zombies. Like, I should probably be doing something more. Oh, God. Okay. Eh. Give me something. Give me something. Give me something. Eh. 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 Traffic cone. Traffic cone. Eh. 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 Alright, I'm walking out of here. You guys need to, like, fucking do something. You guys climb, please. No? Can you climb? Can you climb? You can climb. Rhonda. Thank you. Wait. Gotta pick up the chocolate. Everybody knows that. You have chocolate, man. You gotta pick it up. Take this thing here, and we're just gonna go with it. I'm gonna throw this at a zombie. Or, well, multiple, hopefully. What is that? A leaf blower? No, give me the leaf blower. No, give me the fucking leaf blower. Thank you.
Someone beat me up. Have you lost
sorry
time?
About that.
Can I hand you something, like, here?
This'll do.
Use that.
You're sweet, sugar.
Alright. I want to use a leaf blower. I wish I can craft a leaf blower to go with this disc I found, or rim, or whatever that is.
It'd
be awesome. Open. Thank you, everybody, for checking out my stream. If you like what you see, remember to follow me, and you can follow me on Twitter as well at twitter.com/AngeloMusician. You could also, and you'll know when I go live.
Ooh, she's a fighter. Let her go. This is gonna be fun. You know how I like the bell.
Yeah, you know how I like the fly.
Ah, young, dumb, full up.
Ooh, kicked him right in the nuts, I think. So did Dick die, or is he just chilling, or what? Alright, so I'm gonna use my leaf blower if you guys roar! Ow! All right, get up, get up. Give me something, give me something.
You just...
I'm so glad I got that recorded, because that was awesome. Alright, stop throwing Molotovs, you should be in buttholes. I don't like it. Eat the food, eat the food, eat the food! No, yeah, assault rifle will work. Oh my god, seriously? Okay, I'm getting fucking annoyed now. Alright, can I like give this to you? Here, take this. Can I? Alright, I need to like actually get something that could, you know, help me beat these guys, like, really. I literally have one kill himself. That's how he died. Pick up this gun. Sawed-off shotgun. Perfect. Bitch. Come at me, bro. You're dead. You're dead. Nope, he's not dead. I lied. I can't believe I got one of my guys to kill himself. That was perfect.
You're making me hot, boy.
Making you hot? Making me hot. How about that? Oh my god, I am getting my ass handed to me right now. Hey, for real. I'm fucking dead. I am fucking dead right now. Are you kidding me? I'm fucking dead. Son of a bitch. Load last checkpoint. God, I suck. Why didn't I craft that? Why did I not craft that right there? The saw blade with the friggin'... Oh, God, I'm an idiot. Come on, load the checkpoint. Friggin' eternity over here. Seriously, load the checkpoint. Load it! Come on, man. God dang it. Can I skip this? Hello? I already see what's gonna happen, like. Alright. I know what to do. This time I know what to do. Because I wanted to use the friggin' leaf blower like a dumbass. Stop it! Not sure where I can find a shotgun or... Here we go. Pick it up. Why are you not dead? I don't get it. Not me, bro. Nope. Here. Hey. Swap item. Swap item. Swap it. Swap. Take that. Alright, if I pick this up, right? Then I pick this up. Nope. How do I drop things again? Drop it. Pick that up, right? And combo it. Nope. I need a combo. Build. I'm not gonna be able to do this because they keep throwing shit at me. Stop it. You know what? How am I supposed to do... Alright. Is there a way I can do this a lot easier? Or what? I need to get in the fucking car. Where is she? Asshole. Get in here, Anna. Get in here. Get in the car. Get in the car. Get in the car. Okay. You know what? You're useless to me. Why'd I incorporate you? I don't even know. Fucking shit on, boy. Get shit on. Get in. Get in. Get in. Get in. Get in. Get in. There we go. Oh, okay. Bail. Ow. The car right here. And this one. Come on, Anna, get in. 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 Alright. Now I can actually run these assholes over. Come here. Oh. Okay, destruction. Destructive environment. Oh. Get fucking shit on, dude. Seriously. Oh! You're dead. I wish I would have figured this out before. Bail! Over here. Other car. Other car. Other car. Other car. Other car. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Get in. No, don't jump on the car, asshole. Get in it. Get in it. Get in. Anna. Anna, get in! Get in the motherfucking car. You are... Okay, I think I killed enough bikers to where it's like, alright, you win.
You are pissing off the wrong woman!
She gave me the damn eye!
Man, did she put my nuts back up in there?
Bitch!
You!
I've had enough of you two playing hard to get!
Gonna rip your heart out, boy.
So am I just gonna fight these two guys, or... Why is it... Okay, I don't get it. Why in the cutscene does it not show my, apprentice or whatever it is.
Uh-oh.
Oh yeah! You're dead now. Here comes the boss.
Whoa!
Here comes the boss.
Dead.
Yeah!
Nope, you guys are dead. This fucking guy.
Some fresh meat. What about it, boy? Is this a tasty treat or what? No pesky military. No pesky police.
Oh, I think you guys are getting
anywhere on
my
this city to interfere. Just our own, our own private little island.
I think we should just calm down, man.
Take it, Professor. Please, if you like any of this gameplay, if you like, just follow me, please. Be sure to put out more and more videos. Stream a lot more often. Alright, so how am I supposed to deal with this guy? Oh, God! Well, let's see. Here's the thing. I just tosses at him or something. In. Well, that didn't work out that well, did it? In. Yeah. So, oh boy. She's gonna die. I'm gonna feel it so bad. In. Okay. Seriously, what am I supposed to do? How am I supposed to fucking fight this guy? He stops or something? He just hurt himself. It's the game's like, I'm feeling bad for me and they, you know, let me do it. Oh God! Alright, I'm dead. not entirely sure what I'm supposed to do to actually, you know, kill this guy. All of you are just seeing this. It's very, very cringeworthy. I'm very sure. Oh man. Alright. Once this cutscene loads, sorry. I will hopefully depend on you guys to help me here. Cause I don't know how to kill this guy. Am I supposed to wait till he stops to like hit him or something? Cause he's just barreling towards you. Can I skip this? Yes, I can. Alright, so I'm guessing I have to get in a car and just ram his ass, just like I did before. Anna's dead! Right off the bat, Anna's fucking dead. Alright, she wasn't worth my time then. Rawr! I'm seriously not entirely sure what I'm supposed to do here. I just got a message from somebody. Alright, so... really? I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Okay, well, abandon ship. Yeah. Abandoning ship. Oh god! Alright. Well, see. That's the problem. I don't know what this is. Get in the car, get in the car. No, don't kick it. Get in the car. Just take a pause for a second here. I'm sorry, everybody. But this is a little crazy. Alright, so get in the car. There we go. So just ram into his ass. But not stupidly. Like I just did there. Is there a way to run? Get in the car, get in the car, get in the car. Alright. Oh boy! Okay. Use Molotovs, is that right? That's how I have to kill him? Okay. Well, where are the Molotovs? I feel like a retard right now, I'm sorry. Hold on. I got this. Hold on. Wait. Oh, okay. Molotov. This is cringeworthy. I am sorry, everybody that's watching this. I am seriously sorry. Alright. 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 So, if I'm supposed to use Molotovs, right? Can I just do it from up here? Is it gonna crash? I could just... Alright, and I am dead. Okay, whoever sent me that message on Xbox, Baco52, I'm gonna use what you said this next round. So when I spawn in, I will climb up on the bus and just chuck Molotovs. Okay. Thanks, buddy. I really appreciate it. I really appreciate it. Okay, come on, load quicker. This game does take a little bit to load, and I'm pretty annoyed about it. Alright, This is how I'm gonna deal with this. Use Molotovs. So, pick up Molotov. Okay, I got ran over immediately. Here. Use a Molotov. Oh, ugh! Alright, I'm gonna use what you said. I did not know I could roll, either. Fuck you, dude. Like, for real. Alright, I'm gonna just... Get up, dude! Come on! Climb the bus, climb the bus, climb the bus. Climb up, climb up, climb up. I don't really care if she dies anymore. She's just pretty much an idiot to me. Oh, okay, so you're supposed to... No, don't kick her, damn it! Thank you. Oh, this is gonna be cheesing it, aren't I? Alright, come up on the bus, come up on the bus. Alright, so. Gonna pick up this. Nope, pick up this and eat it. Well, that was, Anna's really just a fucking useless to me. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh! Oh my god, I barely got out of that alive. Got it. Bash his head in. No, no, no. I have one Molotov left. So when he comes back. I'm gonna fucking die. Son of a bitch, man! I am terrible. I am terrible at video games. Like, seriously, I am bad. I am fucking so bad. I can't. I am so sorry whoever watches this stream. This is so cringeworthy. All right. Hopefully I can actually have something happen this time instead of being an idiot. Alright. Use Molotovs. So I'm gonna grab this right here and then get hit immediately again. There's like literally no way of avoiding that, I guess. Come at me, bro. I could have sworn I just hit him. Like, no joke. Alright. I'm going to just run away. Alright. So I'm gonna wait here. Toss a Molotov at him. There we go. I just hit him with the Molotov. Oh my god, I am so bad. I am so fucking bad. Dude, I just died again. Are you fucking serious right now? Alright. If someone can notify me, like, is getting on top of the bus, like, a good idea? At all, or should I be doing something else? I'm so bad. I am so, so bad. He can hit me. Nope. Molotov, please. Y and B. Oh my god, you are serious right now, bro. Alright, let's see if I can, like, survive this enough to actually get some food. There we go. Bash his fucking skull in! I seriously can't beat this. He just, like, just shit on my face, man. Like, not even kidding. Baco, if you're still watching, man, I am sorry, I'm butchering it. I really can't. I can't, man. I really, like, someone in the chat, please tell me. I know I could use Molotovs, but should I get in a car to, like, wear him down first? Should I get on top of the bus and just chuck him at him or something? Like, would really, really be a good idea. Please, let me know. Ah, man. Okay. Molotov, got it. Alright. Out of my way. Okay, got him the first try. Bash his freaking skull in. Bash his skull in! Ratchet asshole. Alright, gotta make sure I don't die here. Come on. Come at me, bro. Got it. Okay. Nope. Molotov, please. Yes, got him. Gotta get him. Bash the skull in. Oh, getting shit on, boy. Where are you coming from now? Coming from that way? Got him. No, YB, YB. Thank you. At least let me. Oh god. Oh, don't let me die here. Do not let me die here. I've progressed so far. Oh my god. Molotov. Yes. Alright. Come at me, bro. Oh god, don't let me die. Please. Nope. Oh my god, I am so gonna die. You're all gonna hate me. No. Molotov. Okay. Alright. I think I can dodge him. Got it, okay. There we go. Oh my god, it'd been so much easier if somebody told me I could just beat the shit out of him. Good lord. Oh my god. Ah, I made him cry.
The only way you're leaving here is in a cop.
That would suck, dude. You're just driving your vehicle and some random asshole just tosses a Molotov at you. Like, that's not even cool. But, you know.
Nick. Oh my god, you saved
I guess he's just trying to murder your whatever this is to him.
Wrong, Sugar?
He's never killed anyone before. You know? I've killed...
I wasn't really paying attention to the storyline so much. You sure if this is like his girl? Hey, Dick's alive! Anna's not, but Dick is. Dick hype.
Something else I could have done.
You had to do it. He would have killed us or worse. Nick? Listen to me.
Got this.
We gotta get out of the city. It's escape or die.
Escape or die.
What we gotta do.
She got some NASCAR tattoos. The one on the right looks like her right arm. Looks like it was drawn on by kids.
Let's go.
I guess I didn't really care too much about the about how she looked at all. I was like, eh, these tattoos are right, I suppose. Continue. We're not to day two yet, guys, but we're getting there. Got another achievement, quarantined. Complete chapter one. So, you get an achievement for completing Chapter 0, which makes, like, next to no sense. But then again, with media achievements and stuff like that for Xbox, it also makes sense at the same time. Because, like, oh, you get an achievement for watching a TV show, good for you.
Take this guy out, man. He's making me nervous.
Shut up. Diego, it's Nick.
Nick. Nick, amigo. Jesus, man, I'm so sorry. Thank God I finally found you. I heard some shouting, so I came this way. I've been looking for the lady's chapter.
Thanks, Baco, for the support. Thank you very much.
Things are really bad, man. We are so screwed.
Where's the rest of your unit?
My unit got owned by the zombies. We're over at that new museum. You know, big deal exhibit.
Baco, if you ever get the chance, man.
We let her down.
Be sure to follow me on Twitch. And you'll know when I get online. And you could also follow me on Xbox, on Xbox as well. Actually, if you want to, you can send me a friend request as well. And I will take you up on your offer at some point to actually do some co-op.
What is this about a plane?
This collector guy donated an old military plane to the museum.
So we got a fat Marine guy. This is actually pretty interesting.
They can fly. It just needs some repairs and some gas or something. I got the key. Right here.
It's like another one of my buddies is checking out the stream. Oh, curb stomp.
Oh, shit.
It was real nice knowing you, pal.
Shit.
Nick, honey, you need to get Zombrex right away, or you're gonna turn in the next few hours. I'll go with your friend to this plane.
Look, it's the shipping warehouse right by the docks, man. You can't miss it.
Zombrex, where am I gonna find that?
Ingleton is your best bet. There's a crematorium there. Morgues keep emergency backup of zombies.
Cutscenes, though.
They locked all the gates off.
Everybody loves them, right?
Inside. You're gonna have to go through the sewers.
Find it. Get to that crematorium.
I'm just gonna bandage this up. So, I need to find some, like, health, because I'm, like, I am pretty much shit out of luck right now. Oh, beer. I'm all about it. Nope, not all about it. Wait. Got Got it. Drink the beer. Ah, we're all good. Everything's fine. Oh, wait, wait. Come on, we gotta be hardcore. Get some whiskey. Drink that too. Let's get super drunk. Incoming call. Alright, so I want the sawed-off shotgun over a leaf blower any day. I'm gonna use this. B. Get on the bike, asshole. Are you serious right now? Get on the bike. Thank you. So, is it possible to mow down zombies in a freaking motorcycle? Not really. Alright. Good to know. I'm just gonna... just kind of avoid them, I suppose. Nope. Hey. Try to be like Daryl Dixon here. You're ruining my street cred. Stop it. Can I take this with me? Hey, no. Hey, all right. You're ruining my street cred here. Please go away. Man, my guy is just ruthless. He's like, nah, I'm just gonna kick your door in. Fuck you.
I'm very heavily armed, okay? Very dangerous.
What was that? Huh?
What are you doing?
Let's talk to you.
You're gonna freeze to death. You think I don't know that? Hey, screw you, okay?
Is that oil, there. Cooking oil over there?
Hey, I know it's bad out there, but first I'm trying to calm down and then... calm down? What the hell are you saying? Everyone's going to die.
Can I just, like, seriously, can I just blast him away? Do I have the opportunity to do that?
Look, you're gonna die if you stay here.
You're brave enough. I'm talking to him.
Wait.
Okay, I'm just gonna skip all these conversations.
Where's the meat cleaver and chainsaw?
Find a chainsaw. Okay, well. Alright, incoming phone call as well. Jesus Christ, man. It's like... you're the most popular person in Dead Rising, and there's like literally just zombies all over the damn place. Fuck away from my bike. B. Alright, that was, I'm just gonna get to the sewers. You know what? Forget this Rozzy guy, or the fuck his name is. I'm just gonna go. Like. I know there's a lot of side quests and stuff like that you can do in this game, but I think I'm just gonna do the main story and then probably do the side quests on a different stream or something instead of sitting here wasting my time doing that. Let me just complete the main story and go from there. Get on the bike! Alright. Going to the horde! Okay, not going to the horde. Okay, getting beat up by the horde. Alright, now I'm going into the horde. Fight me, bro. Alright, so... going into the horde was pointless. Going into the horde was entirely pointless. Going back through the horde. I'm just gonna jump this wall. But apparently not on this bike, because it sucks. Sucks big wee-wee. Oh boy. Yeah. Boosh! Boosh! I need to find more blueprints so I can, like, start getting upgrades. Wait, VIP? I'm all about it. Frankie statue nearby. Did I pass it? Maybe it's in here. Alright, so I'm gonna pick up the beer. Come on, guys. We gotta get drunk. We all know this. Wait. Okay.
Shit.
Alright. Since, I can't get that Frankie statue, wherever the hell it is, I'm just gonna keep on trucking. Okay, so you guys are all around me. That's cool. Handgun. Get away from me. Oh boy. Nope. Nope, not gonna happen. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. No. You can't catch me. All this jumping skill I got going on here. Oh boy. Oh my god, a Reaper mask? All about it. Oh, I don't. What the hell? I guess I'm gonna have to go up on you guys and just kill you. Come on, let's go, bro. I got a leaf blower. Stay away from me. I got a leaf blower. Hold on. Time out. Let me craft something. Hold on. Time out. Time out. Combo. Build it. Time out. Time out. Hold on. I'll resume you with you in a second. All right. Time in. You go. You go. They're tossing shit at me. Where are you? There you are. Come here. Come here. Okay. Freaking gangbang over here. Oh my god, I'm getting my ass beat. Alright. Good fight. Time out. Time out. What am I supposed to do with this one? I do this. No! No! Yeah! I win. You lose. I'm driving an ice cream truck. Okay, what is this, a party house? Oh my god. We're in a playhouse. This is best. Best for business. Alright, drive immediately into a bus. Drove immediately into a bus. Hey. I'm ready. You see this bus? It says ready to party on the back. We're all ready to party. Mowing down zombies. Ugh, so many zombies. So many zombies.
Man, that guy's alive.
Over here.
Do I really have to save him? I guess there's probably an achievement geared towards this. I don't know. Come on, man, the party bus is here. Rawr. Alright, those zombies are cleared around you, dude, so. You're fine. I'm out of here. Okay, ready to party. You all are ready to party, man. Seriously. Get off my party bus. Shake him off. Sheldon! Big Bang Theory, I got you. Got you, Sheldon. Party bus has arrived. Oh, well, party bus is over. Sorry, Sean. I'm dead too. God damn it. I killed both Sheldon and myself with the party bus. Party bus hype. I'm the worst. I am the absolute worst this game. It's all good. You all get to enjoy my hilarity. Or, you know, cringeworthiness, I suppose. That's all this really is just being cringeworthy. Baco, I'm not too sure if you're still following me on stream, but I went ahead and added you on Xbox. Alright, so am I gonna... Oh my god, it's all the way back here? Man, shit. Really, alright guys, well, breaks. You know what we did before. Gotta get drunk. Gotta get a little drunk. Where's the whiskey? There it is. Get a little drunk. Initially, leaf blower, get this. Alright, I think it said I had like some skill points available or something. New blueprints. Heavy metal. I can't do these yet, apparently. Alright, so I gotta upgrade this stuff. So let's do life, melee, inventory, right? And mechanic. There we go. Oh, look at that right there. Perfect. You talking to me? Talking to me? I got a shotgun point at you, boy. Right, can I drive this instead? Oh, we're gonna use a steamroller. Roar. They see me rolling. They hating. They're trying to catch me riding dirty. Try to catch me riding dirty. Don't worry, ma'am. I got a steamroller. Let's go all over. Yep. Yes. Wait. I back it up. Gotta roll over these guys, right? There's like no backing up this fucking thing. It's like you either go straight or you're fucked. Saving you. Hell off my fucking vehicle. My steamroller. I can't drive my steamroller in there, can I? Alright, well. Let me go in here and I save you, I guess. There, you're safe. Alright. Now, get back in my pitmobile. Back in the pitmobile. Alright, here we go. They see me rolling. They hating. They trying to catch me riding dirty. Oh my god. Kinda wish that I could. Alright. Alright, get off my vehicle. No hijacking. This ain't GTA. Dead Rising. Alright, so. I have to ditch the car here, though, unfortunately. I continue on foot, but it's okay. We'll get the party bus again. Trust me. We'll get the party bus. It's all good. You got it. Okay. Mine. Kindly fuck off, please. Thank you. Seriously. Oh, wait. Cement saw? I have my inventory. I have two cement saws. I don't need that. Get out of here. It's locked. Oh my god. Nope. Alright. That was all a ruse. I suck. Why do I still have a leaf blower? A leaf blower. Get off of me. What the? Oh yeah, it's these guys. You know what? I don't have time for you this time. I already beat your ass before. I'm just gonna take the party bus and leave. Alright. Let's go. Time to party. You guys, if you could think of a really good party theme song, stay in the chat. Hey, get off my party bus. Get off the party bus. Get him off. Get him off. Get him off. There we go. I really don't have to save you, but I guess I will. Party's gotta roll on, right? You can handle the rest. Bye. Not important to me anymore. But, however, I will save Sheldon, because I killed him with the party bus last time. And, and myself, apparently. Oh, boy. Alright, Sheldon. This time I won't abandon you, buddy. I got you. The party bus lives on. I got him. Okay. Alright, Sheldon. You're welcome, buddy. Told you the party bus would save you. Get off my fucking vehicle. Alright, so this is exactly like GTA. You run into a freaking... run into a freaking tree and it stops you entirely. 9 viewers. Welcome to the stream, everybody. I hope you are enjoying yourself. Oh, up, 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 up. I flipped the party bus. And I'm alright. That was like some movie star shit right there. Get in the vehicle. Eh. Woo! Oh, man. Alright, so where's the sewer? Did I pass it? Really? Oh, my God. Oh my gosh. Alright. Okay, bye. Go away. Go away. Alright, so. Away from me, bitch. Oh, I'm so bad. I see a thing up there. Hold on. How do I get the blueprint? How do I get the blueprint? There we go. Got the blueprint. Mecha dragon. Huh. Let's see what that that is. In a few. Wait, trophy. Oh, okay. Well, let's get. Eat. Pick up the trophy because we need that. Pick up the sledgehammer because we need that. And we're good.
Oh man, don't have much time.
I know, Max. No lag, right? I mean, there's, you know, there's obviously the delay on Twitch, but oh god, no lag indeed. Oh, get away! Hey, get off my foot! Sawed-off shotgun again. Switch to this, and then pick up the sawed-off. Thank you. Hey, Hey, get off of me! No, no, no! Get off! Where is the sawed-off shotgun? There we go. Now I'm out of here. Bye-bye. It's a little bit dark in here, and it's kind of annoying. Oh my god! Get off me. Oh god. Okay. Alright. Just shotgun my way through. Shotgun my way through. Oh man. Oh man. Okay.
Let's not do that.
Oh man, that was. No! Get him off! Do I have time? Do I have time to craft this? Good. Okay. Combo. Please. Craft! Craft!
Right on.
I think I just lost my phone, even though I'm not really supposed to be on my phone streaming, because that's pretty unprofessional. I'm sorry. Alright, let's go. I don't know if you hear any background noise, but my bearded dragon decided he wants to move around in his tank today. I literally just went the opposite direction. Well, you know what that means. Let's get drunk! Nope, apparently not. Wait. Let's get drunk. Yeah. Let's take some cold medicine too, I guess. Apparently cold medicine helps you. I don't get it, but I have two sawed-off shotguns and this monstrosity I crafted. Alright. I guess I should probably pick up the sled pipe too. Have a backup plan. Whenever this thing decides to shit the bed. Alright. Pretty dark. Not too sure how many zombies they are. Oh boy. Just gonna swing. Keep on trucking. 5 viewers. Welcome everybody. Welcome to my very, very dark playthrough of this game. Now I could distract them with like some firecrackers, but where's the fun in that, right? You guys wanna see some action. I want to see some action, even just out of myself. Alright, well, that's the end of that. Nope, time to run. Hey, back off. Nope. Hey, fuck off. I'm just gonna stay like right here in the light. You guys just come to me, okay? Does that sound good? Sound good? Just come to me. I'll just pick up the spotted apple and eat it. I just threw up, I guess. I ate too much. I didn't know that was a thing in this game. You could eat so much you throw up. That's actually super funny. Not even too sure what you mean by saw the teammate thing, but sure. So I gotta help this lady now, I guess, or something. Beat him up with the lead pipe! I supposed to stand on this? Yeah? Nope. I think this lady's like bringing them out or something. I don't really understand what you're feeling, lady, but can you stop summoning zombies? It's like some African voodoo shit or something. Like American Horror Story on the Coven season. Is that what's going on? Oh, okay. Hey, what's going on? Talk to me. Hello? Talk to me. Silence. I'm just gonna skip all the talking then. Skip. You're just here. You know what? Screw your side mission. I'm just gonna bail. About that. Okay, bye. I don't know if I threw up earlier because I ate a spotted apple, or is it because I ate a lot of food so I threw up, which is entirely possible, but it's pretty funny as fuck. Hey, stop eating! Stop it! Nobody said no. Hey, flower pot. Minecraft reference? Maybe? Let's go. Wait, is that a bowling ball? I'm all about it, hold on. Wait, let me get the bowling ball. I'm out. Bowling ball. Unbeat the shit up. Ugh, yeah! Bowling ball. Bowling ball. No, I'm keeping the bowling ball. Let's go. I love how earlier I was just driving into that gate like a total asshole. And I have to get in here. Hey, let me in. Hey. Bowling ball says no. Alright, cutscene. Which means I could check, check some messages in the chat, which... Oh, apparently there are none. You guys are awesome.
Sorry about that, buddy. I thought you were one of those zombies. Got kind of a shambling thing going on. You may want to perk it up a bit.
Do you need Zombrex too? I need it real bad.
Hey, no, no. I'm just here doing a job. I'm Gary. Who the hell are you?
Dude, dude's wearing a Lucha Libre shirt, you know, Hawaiian shirt over it. The best of both worlds over here.
He helps people who are, don't be rude. I like to say king.
Bringing Hawaii and Mexico together.
Anyways, I gotta get in there and I gotta get a body for my boy.
Hey, Kenker, thank you for the very, awesome comment. You are funny. I try to be.
I know where the Zombrex is in there. You help me, I help you.
Why won't you climb up there?
Oh, did you get bit? I remember the Gabriel Iglesias joke where he just said that Hawaiians are basically swollen Mexicans, and this guy's bringing it to the next level, being white, wearing a Lucha Libre shirt, and then a Hawaiian shirt over it. So he's just like, you know what? Let's just be all three. Was that like a radioactive bug or something? What was that? Oh, I get it. That's cool.
Now, get your ass up there and let me in. Oh, goes off all the time, right when I'm in the middle of... Yes, boss. Yeah. No, sir. I'm climbing up there right now. I'm on it. I'm all over it. Yeah,
I'm also sorry about the delay, guys. If you do post a comment, I will try to read it as fast as I can so you can show up on the stream. But there is quite a bit of delay. And I have to get up there. Okay, so bowling ball! You know what? I miss my boxing gloves. I mean, let's be honest here. Like I said before, boxing gloves is the only thing you need in a zombie apocalypse, and then you're fine. So I'm supposed to get up top. Break in through skylight. Okay, so why is that thing floating around, huh? Oh, there's just blood on my screen too. Yeah, get away from me, Queen Bee. How am I supposed to get up there? Did I miss something? I wasn't paying attention to the cutscene. Hey, if somebody in the chat could let me know what I'm supposed to do, please. Apparently, the task was not to throw your bowling ball. That was not the objective. Nope. Not to throw it again either. How are you supposed to break through the skylight? I don't... How are you supposed to do that exactly?
Hey, don't be a putz. Drive something tall in here and climb on it. Hurry the hell up.
How am I supposed to? How? I wasn't paying attention, somebody. Oh, I got it. Okay. I got it. Sorry. Pretty dumb. I get it. I think I got it, Baco, but. I'll go ahead and read your message because you did just send it to me on Xbox. I'm pretty sure this is what I'm supposed to do. And you're probably like, dude, you're an idiot. Like, come on. I could have done that in two less redstone. There we go. I'm gonna wait to see. Hold on. I'm gonna wait to see the message that pops up from Baco because He's making sure that I'm not looking like a fool, but you know, still looking like a fool apparently. All right. Ha! Bowling ball goes first. So where's my bowling ball? Where'd it go? I need it. It's a source of my power. What's this? Woman's cashmere sweater. Nah. I'm good. I don't think I need that anymore. I'm still waiting to look at this message. The Xbox smart glass is not always the best when it comes to, you know, loading up your messages half the time. Use the van, yeah. Thanks, Baco.
Took you long enough, Nick, or whatever you're
coming in, buddy?
Come on. Down to that.
Yeah. Come right in.
Alright, get the cold storage. Okay. So I'm breaking through here or something? Believe it or not, don't throw your bowling ball. Shit. Nope. Wait, gotta get the whiskey. Come on, guys, we gotta get... I keep throwing the whiskey. We all know we gotta get drunk in the zombie apocalypse. Like, come on. It's the only way we're gonna live. Nope. Bowling ball, source of my power. There we go. Well, I think I knocked over a couple of them. Oh, well. Okay, well. Wait, there's my bowling ball. The source of my power. The source of my power. Yes. Oh, well. It was the source of my power. Get off me. Pick up the sawed off. Pick up the sawed off, asshole. Off of me. Okay. I was wondering why it wasn't reloaded. Because I'm an idiot because you're already reloaded. Okay, seriously? Can you, like, fuck off?
Aw, damn it!
You know, just punch the freaking guys. Like, oh my god, yes! Mic stand. Wait, what's my heavy attack with this? I'm just kidding. What's my current objective? Get to the okay. I think we can probably leave now, Gary. Didn't mean to make you stay there long. Alright, so we're going. Yeah. Alright. Oh, man. Hands are getting sweaty. It's actually pretty hot outside. The only reason why I have a ponytail up right now.
I want you to look at the names on the drawers. The name we're looking for is Nicole White. That's her alias, we think.
Thank you, everybody that's still here watching the stream. I hope you're having a good time. I know the Baco has got my back because has not misled me so far. Find Nicole's white corpse. Oh, Nicole White's corpse. I was like, that's a little bit racist. Am I just gonna like semi-open these? Oh no, it's not even openable. Okay. I'm just gonna continue to like just look at these. Okay. Inspect. Inspect, asshole. Inspect.
Not this one.
Don't pay me enough for this crap.
Where is he? Move, dude. Move, you freaking idiot.
The right
thank
one,
you.
But it's locked. Gotta be keys somewhere down here.
Check over.
Okay,
here.
So we gotta find the. Okay.
Hmm.
Weapon blueprints. The Iron Edge. Oh, dude. Wait, it's a machete. Machete. Yeah, machete. Let's go with that. Bone saw. Scissors. Okay, so I'm not know what I'm gonna do with the scissors, but. Oh, you're just gonna smoke a cigarette? That's cool, bro. Find the keys. Alright, so I'm gonna assume that the keys are around this morgue, right? This fat ass is gonna sit there and. I wanna throw this at you so bad. No, I'll find the keys. You just hang out and smoke a cigarette. It's all good, bro. It's okay. Wait, is this an energy drink? Yeah, it is. Alright, guys, let's get crunk. Nope. Apparently, I keep thinking that this is Modern Warfare because I keep throwing it. Eh, there we go. Awesome. Give me those scissors back. I don't want. Do I still have the mic stand? Yeah, I do. Alright, hang on. Let's switch to the machete. Machete. Alright, so. There we go. Found the keys. You know, just first try.
Got the keys.
This is a bone. That bone saw? Or surgical saw. All about it. Let's, pick that up. There we go. Alright, you know, I found the keys. No thanks to you, douchebag. Okay, just gonna inspect every single one of these, apparently. No, I want my surgical saw back. I went through hell to get that. Which help Gary. Okay. I'm just sitting here looking at all this shit like an asshole, and Gary's like, what are you doing, bro? Assist Gary. Got it. We got it. Oh, there she is.
Kenny,
you know this, Braun?
No. Nah, I was wrong. It just looks like a girl I know.
Well, here, come on. Help me move her.
Wait a minute. Oh. I helped you in this place. Now it's your turn to help me.
I think I might stream for another,
I don't know, pal. It looks like they're all out.
Another 2 hours or so. So if you guys wanted, you know, hang out. Awesome. If not, you know, I'm pretty sure you probably have better things to do. Just remember to, you know, get some food, get some drinks, and yeah, stretch if you need to. Luckily, I have a mini fridge right here, so if I need a drink, I'll just rummage through that. Man, you put that gun down, I will destroy you. He's. I'm basically asking him to freaking kill me. Like, you know. In an actual zombie apocalypse, I wouldn't be that much of an asshole. I'd be like, you know what? I just deserve to die.
That was my last bullet. Wait a minute. Look at your wound. It's healing itself.
Oh, we got 9 viewers. Hello, everybody.
I've never seen anything like that before.
Welcome to my. Epic stream where I've been botching everything up and having people shoot me messages saying that you're an idiot. It's pretty awesome.
Well, it worked out okay, you know. I mean, I didn't really want to shoot you. You seem like an okay guy.
If you like my stream, remember just favorite, subscribe, follow, whatever it is that Twitch has. you get the chance, head over to our YouTube channel. Two of my friends and I have been recording videos. This will probably end up on that channel, this entire stream. Head over to YouTube and follow Just Boxers Gaming. So if you ever miss any of my streams, they will eventually end up there. Or it'll end up on my main channel, at Diamond Ice 7 on YouTube.
We might have a way out of here. We found an old plane. We just need to find a few things to get it fixed.
My boss is very well connected. Do you understand what I'm saying? Very well connected. I'm sure he could get you fuel, whatever you need for the plane. Just leave her in the car. I'll meet you in
Everybody's just enjoying these cutscenes here.
I'll be there. Yeah, boss. No, I'm driving her over right now, sir. Yeah, I'm on my way.
Alright, get the corpse to the club. Alright, so how many zombies am I have to run over to do this? Alright. Question is, a lot! Yeah, I think she's Indiana Jones theme song going on here. Barreling through. You know what? I'm not saving you. I have a body I have to deal with. Not worth my time. Get off my freaking vehicle. Alright, not like that. Yeah, well, Mila's an idiot, alright? Let's put it that way. Everybody gonna be everybody liking this sweet 360. Whoa.
Hello? Anybody in here?
Oh, yeah. My Indiana Jones theme song quickly turned into me having the Halo theme song for whatever reason. But it should have been Indiana Jones. If you guys want me to skip any of these cutscenes, just post a comment in the chat saying to skip. Because I don't care either way if I get to watch the cutscenes or not, but I'm pretty sure that, you know, the chat would not like to watch them half the time. So I got four more chapters and then I complete day one. That's not bad. Hey, new achievement. Org-ified. Chapter 2 completed. Seriously, achievements left and right, just like butter, man.
I hate this thing. Alright, well, the boss ain't too happy. Turns out that's the wrong girl. You gotta help me find the right one.
Me? I already did what you asked.
Yeah, and I taught you my trick with the beast, so I'd say we're even.
Why does your boss want to find someone so bad that'll wait around when a bomb's gonna go off? Don't you want to get out of here, Gary?
I think I might need some caffeine, man. It's pretty,
not like I got any reason to live anyway.
Pretty tiring killing all these zombies, you know what I'm saying?
Listen, you said you knew a girl who looked like that girl. Annie, you said her name was Annie. Now maybe that's the girl he's looking for, so why don't you go bring her back here, and we'll give you
Remember, guys, if you like my gameplay, please follow me on Twitch. Also, head over to YouTube and follow the gaming channel and my main channel. The gaming channel is going to be Just Boxers Gaming, and the main channel is going to be Diamond Ice 7. All one word, number 7, not the word 7.
Okay.
We'll try to put out as much content as possible. You see one of my boys put out some videos, but he won't be able to do anything through Twitch because his connection's pretty terrible. Get to the plane. Man, why can't I say, get to the chopper?
Okay.
Alright. Let's steal a taxi or something. Taxi. Mobile. No. Okay. I guess I'm just gonna mic stand my way through. Nope. Actually, no, I'm not. No. Bad zombies. Get in the car. Yeah. Now we got a taxi. Hello, everybody, and welcome to Cash Cab. When you guess how many zombies I kill, you will win some cash. Of course, that would be virtual cash because I don't have the money to actually give to you guys. I'm just going to move that out of my way. Barrel over some more zombies. This zombie wants to be a participant in Cash Cab. Aha! Barrel through the zombies! It's pretty crazy to me that both Dead Rising 1 and Dead Rising 2 zombies aren't even anywhere near as how many are in this game. And how many different renditions they have of zombies in here is actually pretty awesome, I must say. Oh my god, is that the Swagmobile? I'm all about it. All about it. I will definitely get in that vehicle. Hold on. I'm gonna get in this vehicle, guys. Alright, hold on. Nope, get off me. Gotta get in the Swagmobile. Yes! The Swagmobile! Get off my Swagmobile. We're not invited. Oh my god, this is just carnage. I love it. Hey, get off the Swagmobile. Hey, sir. I'm gonna need you to get off the Swagmobile. Oh god, don't flip.
Get off my car.
Yes, like Nick just said, get off the Swagmobile. Seriously, right now? Done with the Swagmobile. If it's still here, I will definitely use it when I come back. Yep. Alright. How's it going, chat? How's everybody doing today? If you enjoying the stream?
What's that? Nick? Honey? Oh my god, you're alive!
Yeah, I'm alive.
You
think Nick ever suckles on those teats?
Because we need your help.
Let her down. She needs me. Let the guys down. Fucking AWOL?
Yeah. And you know what they do to traitors, man.
What? Oh, man.
Shut up. He's an old friend of mine. We used to be in a bunch of foster homes together.
That is weird.
I don't think Dick likes this army guy.
Yeah. Don't know what it means. We've had it ever since we can remember.
So, can anybody in the chat tell me why the numbers on their necks are relevant? Because, like, Nick has 12, that guy had 27. Like, what's the relevance behind it?
You got a lead?
Maybe. I met this guy. He's looking for Annie, I think. Said he'd give me some fuel if I can lead her to him.
What's not to love about that? It's a win-win. Besides, a little so-and-so deserves what she's got coming.
Yeah, but...
Listen. They got a bunch of hangouts all over town. There's a big one in Sunset Hills, I heard. Look for this graffiti. You'll know you're in their hood. It's a sign to each other that it's a safe zone.
I saw that earlier when my apprentice Anna was around before she fucking died. Whoops.
I know she's real cute and everything, but I think all of us make an outline.
My bad. I think there's probably an achievement geared towards, like, her actually surviving, or maybe, like, you actually keeping an apprentice, but, you know.
Excuse me.
I really don't care, because this is just, oh, look, fish and chips, we're in England. Eat it. Like I said, this is going to be a main playthrough. I'm going to probably do any, like, side missions, either off-stream, or I'll stream it on, you know, it'll be on a different stream, but for right now, I'm just going to be doing the main mission. Find the illegally infected. So, wait. We have illegal aliens that are infected. How does that make any sense? Oh, we're getting back in the Swagmobile. Hey, stop beating on the Swagmobile. Get off the Swagmobile. Oh, well. Oh my god. Oh. That just happened. That just fucking happened. Oh boy. Okay. Alright, guys, we gotta find a new Swagmobile. This will have to do for now. Jump! Oh my god. Did I really just flip this? Son of a bitch. Okay, why do I keep getting calls? Like, fuck off. Oh my god, guys. New Swagmobile. Yes. We are all set. New Swagmobile. New Swagmobile. Yes. Let's blow this town. Am I supposed to go in here? No, maybe not. Alright, I'm gonna go the other way here. Yo, this freaking backing up like in reverse. Wow. That's mean that thing is the exact same thing I said twice in a row. No, the speed backing up is pretty ridiculous. Swagmobile will save you. I guess since I didn't save Mila before, I should probably save this one. You know, make up for my sins. Just leaving people behind. But in all honesty, I mean, I'm pretty sure anybody in a zombie apocalypse would be like, you know what? I'm just gonna leave you behind. You know what? You slow down the zombies for me. I'll just survive. So what's the achievement geared towards when you, like how many zombies you kill? Is it like 100,000 or like a million? Like, I can't remember what the achievement was for that. I know it's going to take a lot of grinding. I also like how, in this game you have some motion control. I mean, most a lot of the stuff you use is going to be obviously on Nintendo Wii, but it's actually pretty interesting that you actually get to use motion controls, with your Xbox One controller. It's pretty awesome. Jesus titty fucking Christ. I am so fucked right now. I am so fucked. Oh my. No. Swagmobile, please. No. No. Swagmobile, are you totaled? No? Yes. Alright. Guys, the Swagmobile's alright. Now. It's not totaled yet. It will be probably after I run through all these freaking zombies. Oh! Alright. All right, bail. No. Nope. I kind of want to use that lawnmower. I am not gonna lie to you. Oh Jesus! No! Don't die! Don't die! Think outside the box. Think outside the box.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Give me something to eat. Give me something to eat, please. Something to eat. Zombie. Hold on. Gotta drink the whiskey. Nope. Not drinking the whiskey.
Uh-oh.
Okay. All right, I'm out. I'm out. I'm out, Ski. Nope, I'm not out. I'm dead. I pretty much just backed myself into a corner. That was not the smartest idea on my part. It's pretty cool that you could actually play co-op through this, too. See, if I invited Baco into this, he would, like, literally just rampage through these zombies. He would probably have a lot of fun. I'd be like, bruh. He'd be like, well, you know, thanks, I suppose, but, you know, it's not... You kind of want to do the first playthrough on your own, obviously. And I can't believe I threw that whiskey at that zombie's head. I was just like, you know what? No. I'm not gonna drink this. Oh my god, I'm all the way back here? Well, shit. Alright. I'm gonna ditch the bone saw.
What are you waiting?
I'm not talking to you. Fuck off. Drop. Alright, let's eat the fish and chips, right? Okay, so we're eating the fish and chips this time. And then we're gonna save the whiskey, right? There we go. So, when things get hairy, right? We're gonna come and have, you know, have a bev. And everything's gonna be alright.
You can do this, man.
But first things first. Let's get in the Swagmobile again. And this time, let's not fly through the windshield like a total jackass. Because that was not helpful last try. Where I just hit the cement truck and I just went flying. I probably should have hit that jump. Would have been smart. But you know what, guys? It's okay. You know why? Because I found a second Swagmobile again. So we're gonna ditch the old one. This one's got more swag. So we got this. Get off my car. I know there's a lot of side missions. Like, come on. Annoy me. Annoy me. Oh, I should probably save Jasmine again, huh? I'm saving you, you're okay. Running all the zombies over, having a great time. Are they all dead yet? Can I leave you, please? Okay, thank you, bye. All right, I'm gonna need you to kindly get off my vehicle, thank you. Alright, guys, let's get the trend going on Twitter. Hashtag swagtacular. Not entirely sure what that just fucking happened. Something exploded. Zombie, please. Alright, this time, well, I'm not gonna fucking fly out of my goddamn windshield. Alright, sweet camera angles, bro. Alright. Cut that close, because this is where I died last time. This is gonna suck, man. I can't believe I can't take this vehicle with me. Get the hell off. Alright. Alright. Well, see, the thing here is, you guys all need to kindly fuck off. Like, no joke. okay though, because remember we have whiskey. We get super super drunk, and everything will be all right. Man, I could use a vehicle. Hey, look, more side missions because absolutely need those at all times. Now I gotta save this bitch. Yes, I could save you. I had an old coworker with your name, and I pretty much hated that bitch. I guess I'll save you. Probably not as much of a bitch as she is. You saved now, can I leave?
Get off my ride.
Oh boy! Oh god! Okay. Well, hey. At least she saved, right? Am I right? Alright, take a second for a breather. It's 7 viewers right now. Sorry that I made you wait for me to dick around here. I'm just making sure that my chat is still going alright on the twice. So, how exactly am I supposed to get back up there at this point? I guess I should probably just ditch this. Oh, 9 viewers. Hello everybody, thank you for checking out my my stream. Hope you have a lot of fun. I am. You can totally see wow, can't speak because I'm totally flummoxed. See me suck. Like seriously, how did I end up down here? Is there... Okay. You kindly fuck off, sir. I don't have time for you. Like, I fell off that bridge trying to save that dumb bitch. Can I, like... Okay, cool. I'll just go right back up there. Awesome.
I got this.
There we go. Ugh! Barrel through! We can do it! We can do it! I think I can. I think I can. Did I do it? Oh, this guy. Like, you know what? I'm not gonna help you. You're not worth my time. Alec can die. I don't care. You're not worth shit to me, boy. Fuck off. That's how you make an entrance. I have the surgeon saw for now. Some more blueprints. Oh my god, a katana. Well, you know what? I'm gonna have to ditch the machete for this. Sorry guys, I know you love the machete, but... Katana. Now this is Dead Rising, baby. Hey, you.
Listen, I'm looking for a girl called Annie. Is she around?
How do you know Annie? I could let you in if you do me a
favor. So I'm not entirely sure about the storyline for this. Like, why,
What kind of favor?
Look, we had to abandon our other safe areas in a hurry.
I just, like, not talk to her. Kind of hot though. Like all those tattoos and piercings.
Yeah, that's the deal.
It's definitely my kind of chick. Am I right? I talked to you. Find tattoo kit. Nice. We're gonna help her tattoo herself more. It's kind of hot. All right. Back in the this thing. She's probably gonna die whenever I. All right, barrel through some more zombies. Get off, please. I think that other dude I was trying to stay away here probably died. It's fine. I don't really care less. All right, so that's where I abandon this car. Jump over it, and oh my god, hi. Alright, can't kill zombies forever. Gotta get going here. Alright. Oh, I just chopped your fucking shit in half, boy. Alright. Make some wine. Be classy. So where's the tattoo kit? Did I pass it? I think I probably passed. Can I put this on? How do you put this on? Yes! Oh my god! The hell? Get off me, you freaking asshole. Try to tackle me and shit, boy. Get up. Get up. Can you not, like... Alright. School desk! School desk! Stop tackling me, you fucking... Asshole. Give me my katana, I'm leaving. Bye. Oh. Guys? I think these guys need to have a little lesson. Freaking tackling me! He's dead. I killed him. It's all good. I'm kind of annoyed that, like, a katana doesn't do shit to these football players. Alright, you know what? Fuck off. Bye. Why do I insist on keep trying to attack these fucking guys when I know I can't? Got the tattoo kit. Nope, no tackling. Nope. Ah, oh, get the hell off me. Alright, I'm gonna switch to this. Nope, 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 nope. No tackling. Stop it. Go away. Go away. No more tackling. Pretty sure a gunshot would kill them, but still. Alright, so my escape plan. I see a another party bus. Going for it. Alright guys, we got the party bus. Gotta find a ring box. Just happens to be like on the other side of fucking town. Alright. See? Ready to party. We got the party bus. Oh, look at that. Nice vehicle. Glad I'm driving the party bus. Got it. Clear the zombies around this person. Way ahead of you. I'm already helping, like, shut up.
Thank you so much. I kind of restored my faith.
Alright. Let's continue on. Just keep on trucking. My car's about to explode eventually, but. Got a party on, you know what I'm saying? I guess I get out here. Ah, these guys. Alright. Huh, I'm gonna drill! Drill! I gotta drill! Alright. Well, hold on. Time out. Time out. Time out. Okay, I got my katana. Alright, you know what? You're not worth my time. Bye. Guys, I think it's time to get drunk. Yes. Wait. Freaking vodka, come on. Save the vodka. Pick up this. Defiler. Nice. Guess I could bone saw you! Haha! Surgical saw, rather. Alright. Well, you guys are poopy doo doo. Nail gun! Get nailed! Bye. Take this. Oh god! How do you... Taking that. It's a dirty magazine. It's mine. No, you can't have it. Oh god. Bye. I'm not too sure how you just died, but bye. Oh, they just fucking die because it's a safe zone, I guess. Locker's now available at this location. Okay. Aha! Is that sweet action roll? Alright, get in the vehicle. Thank you everybody that's still here checking out the stream. I hope you're having a good time. Plow through some more zombies. Apparently I'm not going this way. Man, I am like the best driver in the world. Look at my driving skills. There's a... You know what? Nah. Like a side mission. And I'm not doing the... Oh my god. Well... I'm out. See, I'm alright. Aha. I got a drill! Alright, I need another vehicle. Those are grenades. I don't really need those. What I need to do is get the hell out of here and find a vehicle. Guys. Another party bus. Yes. Party on! The party never stops. When it's time to party, we will party hard. Andrew WK, everybody. My sweet impression. Alright, bitch, I got your shit. Tattoo yourself for me. Do it. Do it in front of me. Do it in front of me.
My husband gave me this. He's gone now. And my kit! You're okay. Here, give me a sec to unlock this door.
You gonna let me in? Yeah, she is.
Yeah, she's up in the
hey, baby.
Go on and have a look.
Look at you. Where you going? Oof. Better shake that ass. That's for all you perverts out there. She's pretty awesome, though. I like chicks that are tattooed and have a lot of piercings. Alright. Let's keep walking. Let's see. Can stream for another, about another hour, I suppose. Hold on, Lauren. Or whatever your name is, I'm coming.
Yeah, she's up in the comm tower somewhere. Yeah, she's up in the comm tower somewhere. Go on and have a look.
What am I doing with this? I guess I'm not talking to you anymore. Bye. Still not A to open a friggin' door. Like, when will I ever learn? That face, though, that animation was priceless.
Still alive. Hey, get me out of here.
All in due time, my brother.
Are you a friend or a foe?
That was like the best thing I've seen in a while. She's not dead! What?
Hi, Annie.
What are you doing here, Nick?
I was just wondering if maybe you'd like to go to Ingleton
with me. Obviously, it's a smiling face. This is like making me laugh so bad. This is comical.
See, around here,
hey,
we
hey.
Exterminate rats.
Stop it.
He's okay.
Yeah, I swear, I don't know what I was thinking.
How do we know we can trust this chump?
We found the It needs work.
Red, this could be our chance.
Wait.
Give me a chance to prove it to you.
I'm probably going to play out the rest of my game wearing this stupid mask. I am not even kidding.
I'm a realist, Nick. Speaking of which.
Can you guys help me find what I need? You know, maybe we can work together to get out of here.
Yeah, I know some people with some fuel. But look at this, Nick. The government is killing off the survivors that they find. They're not saving them. So if you can do some things for us, you know, go out, burn some equipment, short out some radios, mess with some cameras. You do that, and you got yourself a deal.
You really think they go that far?
Maybe it's time for you to become a realist, Nick.
Oh, look, there's some schematics right there. Definitely gonna take those.
Is there no other options?
What if I do? The boom cannon. Alright, I gotta look at some of these schematics. Like, the boom cannon, what is that? A grenade and a shotgun? Not bad. I could dig it. A zombie raker? A katana and a leaf rake? I do have a katana. I should probably find a rake, huh? Sledgehammer and a fire axe. Dragon head and a parasol. That's interesting. Electric crusher. A battery and a sledgehammer. Huh. Zombie awareness. So, the boom cannon, right? I think we're gonna have to drink our vodka. Ready, guys? Chug a lug. Alright. So, let me get a shotgun. Right? And, drop that. Got a grenade. Now, if I go to my inventory, which is this. Nope. Nope. Did not mean to do that either. Pick up my katana, please. Send help. I don't know what I'm doing right now. There we go. I need... Wait, did I not just get the schematics for that? It says boom cannon, grenades. Oh, I don't have grenades unlocked. Okay. I got it. Well, Guess I could take the shotgun too. Alright. Three cameras. Okay, so I gotta get cameras. Gotcha. Well, that hurt. Hey, Lauren.
Thanks for the help before.
Yep. What's that? What is this? Another leaf blower? Thought it was something more geared towards what I could use, I guess. Back out into the... Oh, wait. There's the rake. Can I make that? Me. Really? Okay. Well, shit. Alright, I guess I'll just keep going. I guess I'll go to the 120 meters away. That one.
Get off my car!
I'm on top of my vehicle so they can't fucking...
Not now.
Fuck with me. Nope. Nope. There we go. Back in the party van! Oh god. Back in the party van! You can't get me in the party van. Aha! Aha! No! No! Get away from me! Stupid dog. Made me look bad. Man. Trees and video games are just so destructive. Get the fuck off my car, asshole. Thank you. I got this zombie just like skidding down the top of my hood and off my windshield. It's pretty awesome. Coming through. Well, can I shoot that from here? I think I can shoot that from here. Use the dumpsters. Hey, seven people that are watching me. Hope you're having a good time. Hope your days are going well. I'm enjoying my day off from work playing some friggin' Dead Rising. Get out of the car, asshole. Thank you. Alright. Excuse me, miss. Thank you. Can I shoot that from here? Yeah, I can. Sorry, I got another one. So many things I gotta do. Okay. No! I don't... Alright, well, I have a backpack, guys. I have a backpack. Okay, so I can't go that way. Sorry about that. Ugh, hard turn. Coming through. Excuse me. Coming through. I'm gonna go get the one out here first. Not that way, though. Oh, wait. Wait, I got this. Can I jump that? Enough speed? Maybe? The party bus gonna make it, guys? Nope.
Gotta get out of this.
Alright, I'm out. Aha! Didn't see that coming, did you? I got the backpack! The backpack knows all! Aha! Alright, so. I'm bailing you with the backpack a little bit so you die. Just die. Thank you. Baco's sending me messages over here telling me I suck, for sure. I get the chance, Baco, I'll be your message. Hold on. Oh, boy. Get the hell off my vehicle. Oh, my God. Okay. Well, that wasn't entirely necessary for that to happen. Right, let's see what Baco has to say about me sucking at his favorite game. Alright, I guess I can help this guy. To complete this task, you are going to meet Albert, a really fun guy. Alright. I'll take your word for it. Hell off my vehicle, asshole. Alright. Enough of these guys should be cleared out by now. It's where you can actually, you know, escape. Yeah, you're fine. You know what? You can die. I save people every once in a while, but like, I don't know. It's not that important to me. What is going on here? Well, I bollocksed it. I bollocksed it, everybody. Whoops. I got the bat back. The backpack is now the source of my powers. Okay. Ow, stop shooting me. Stop it. Fuck off. Thank you. Okay. Still climbing. Haha. I'm dead. Well, you know, I really wish I was able to craft my boom cannon. I would have been able to use that. That'd been awesome. Oh, excuse me, everybody, while I stretch. Oh. Man, the chat is quiet today. But I do appreciate the 8 of you guys checking out my stream. If you like anything you see, just follow me on Twitch. Or, follow myself or my friends on YouTube. We have two different channels. We have my main channel, which is Just Boxers, not Just Boxers Game. That's the gaming channel, rather. And my main channel is Diamond Ice 7 on YouTube. So if you want, you can check that out. If not, you know, I don't care. You can do what you want. You know what I mean? I'd appreciate it, though, if you did. It would really mean the world to me. Alright, guys. Let's get in the muscle car. We don't have the party bus anymore, unfortunately. So. Para! Muscle car it is! Woo! That zombie's having a party there, though. Up! Made it. Totally made it. I'm gonna bail though. Alright, so we're gonna get in a super fast car now. Can anybody say hashtag swagtacular? Yes. I believe so. Not the right way. I don't really care about that survivor, so they could just die. My nose is itchy. Coming through. Coming through. Excuse me. Pardon me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Pardon me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Phew! Oh my god, here we go. Ugh! It's carnage, man. Just straight carnage. Alright, how far am I away from this one? Jesus. So, am I supposed to, like, kill the military to get this thing taken care of, or what? Because I got shot to death. You know what? I'm just gonna abandon my car and just go through the damn barricade, I guess. Man, 6 people strong in this stream right now. Really appreciate you guys taking the time to watch me suck at Dead Rising 3. Especially my new companion, Baco, who's absolutely loves this game, but, you know, just watching me fail. Okay, I'm gonna go this way then. Go through the thing. Hey. Excuse me. I like how it like a zoomed in frame of my dick on this game, like for real.
Anybody in here?
Harvest the organs. Definitely gonna grab that schematic. I literally thought I just got stabbed in the neck. I think I did. I can't tell. I have this ridiculous helmet on. This guy's harvesting organs. Like, dude, go outside.
I hope you're not a drinker. Hard to find a good liver in this town.
Wait a second.
You just lay right down and wait your turn.
That's mine. You hear me? You took all this from these people.
You don't get it, do you, kid? You have to seize the opportunity, or you lose the profit.
Does he have fingers around his neck?
Free market at its finest.
You're a murderer.
I'm a businessman. But you're my next exploit. Sunshine.
Almost missed the bump.
I'm confused. What is going on? So I went to go punch him and I passed out.
Other ways to get ahead. Thank you.
I'll be honest, I'm not entirely sure where I'm supposed to be going right now. Okay, so I'm gonna assume this is what it's like to be on acid or something, because I am tripping balls. Eat the ham. All right, well. Can I like find a weapon of some sort? Or am I just gonna use organ boxes? Guessing I'm just using organ boxes. Got it. I pick up like a bunch of them. Alright, well that was a waste of my fucking time. Get off me. This is fucking ridiculous. I'm not even kidding. I'm gonna eat something, like, spoiled burrito, sure, I'll eat it, vomit. Ah, yeah, that was nice. Am I just gonna continue to pass out until like I beat him? Are you kidding me right now? This is kind of stupid. I'm not gonna lie.
You're not your profit margin.
Well, great if I could find this douche. Literally going in circles right now. Have some vitamins so I can seal a little bit better. So, where the hell do you go? Kinda getting annoyed. Not gonna lie to you. Not too sure where he is. Tells you how dumb I am.
No, that's gonna kill my profit margin. They wanna get their hands on it, but it's mine. Get your hands off what's mine.
So he saws his own. All right. Baco, if that's what you were talking about right there, that is ridiculous. Achievement. Hey, what's going on? Are you part of my homies now? Here, take that.
I give thanks.
I don't have any of my weapons. Awesome. What's this? Can I take that? No. How? Oh, okay. I go that way. Okay, cool. This way.
Shit. That must be it. Let's get to burning.
More weapon schematics. Schematics hype. Military supplies. Really, I gotta beat the shit out of that thing. Hey, there's my stuff. I'm gonna use my katana on it. Just gonna beat the shit out of it, I guess. Supplies burned. And all I did was beat the shit out of it. Alright, so I gotta get out of here, which is probably where I came from. Considering all my shit was just dropped right here, so it means I gotta go out this door. First, gotta have a snack. Wait, what do I have on me? Obviously, I gotta take the whiskey, come on. We all gotta get super crunk, right? Wow, I'm so bad. Alright. Hold on 1 second, guys. I gotta fix this glare on my screen. Can't see entirely. That's about as best as I can get it. Alright.
Stop that! I am not ready!
Can I give her... Alright, get off me. How are we getting out of here now? Out around the car a little bit. What just happened? Loading. Oh boy. 7 p.m. I'm not too sure what that means. Is it day two? Is that what this is? What, are they all freaking ridiculously crazy zombies now? You jerk. That was probably expensive TV. Oh boy. Okay, well. Not too sure what that meant, but I'm getting in. Get in the car. In the car. In here. Good. Okay. The hell out of here. Oh, probably need to go that way though. Whatever. I don't have any more weapons. Oh boy. Hell off me. Here. Shotgun. Go in here. No, let's not go in here. How about that? How about we just go around it? Because that's a good idea. Kinda wish I could have stopped on a dime, but alright. That's fine, I guess. Can I climb this, or? I can bring the car up to it a little bit more. Alright. Now that John Doe, where the fucking name is. Sure. Right, there we go. Come up here. Come on. Where are you going? I'm out of ammo. Get in the freaking vehicle. Alright. So next checkpoint, I suppose. Just use this one. Oh boy, alright. Well. Yay. Let's go up here then. Out of my way. Survivor, but I'm not gonna see you. You're not worth me flying.
Get off!
Out of my way! Off of my car! Alright, seriously. Not really worth my time. I guess I could save you, but. Eh. Yeah, I'm gonna leave you. You're not worth my fucking. I actually don't have any weapons, So going in there is gonna be basically suicide. And I'm gonna be stuck where I am now. I still have, yes, still have the booze. Thank you. You just chill there, I guess. I'm really not entirely sure how I'm supposed to get there. Ow. Yeah, well, she's an idiot. Off me. So basically, the way I see it is, if I get any allies, they're all gonna die. Seriously. Ow. B, pushing B, I'm pushing B, I'm mashing it. Ow, 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 ow. Ah. I did it, and I died because of that schmuck right there. God. Alright. I actually think I'm going to end the stream. Been going for about 3 hours, but I do want to thank you guys for checking out the stream. Baco, I'm pretty sure you're still watching. I want to thank you for your tips. Make sure you you subscribe to my channel, or follow me on Twitch rather, or on Xbox, whatever, so you can see when I go online, and then you can see me butcher your game more. Eventually, probably pull you in with me and do some co-op. Ugh. And Max, I'm pretty sure you're still watching too. Ugh. You know, you'll know when I go online. Thank you for watching. I will catch you guys later. Thanks for checking out my stream.
Bye.